right there.
Revolution with a pinned ball over into Glossier. Here come LA Galaxy.
But I think the tricky part is when he floats back in centrally, who then is picking him up? Because on that last run, they try to do it. First, he wins it nearly back at the half and continues on the run with the pass.
Hernandez. Costa on that favored left foot. Costa let fly! And St. Clair got a piece of it.
Makes the near post run. He puts himself in the right spot. Great
save. Costa whips it into the back post. Well dealt with by the head of Lawrence. Samuel Garcia. Hernandez! Now then, was that a handball? Referee says no. The Galaxy are convinced. And at the other end now, the ball thumps forward.
It knocks it out of the air.
Penalty.